We are here today at Brooks Secondary School having a first ever career fair outside in this wonderful October weather. We have partnerships throughout the community and they've all attended as well. We have our partnership with Vancouver Island University, which is very integral to many of our students, as most of our students will at some point connect with a post-secondary institution. And our hope is that they are able to experience that in high school through VIU and Brooks Secondary's dual credit programs.
Yeah, it's a really important event because it helps us to connect directly with the people that are most impacted by the work we do as educators and to connect directly between education and employment in the future.
Probably the biggest aspect of an event like this is it provides exposure for the students to see what the trade's all about.
We are currently working on customer vehicles, changing oils and doing inspections, which is really good because we get to learn all of the parts of the car.
I'm a student of the carpentry program and a former Brooks alumni. So they were just doing a display here for the carpentry program, so basically just showing them what it's all about, giving them some demonstrations. I'm enjoying the program. No, it's great.
One of the benefits of our trades programs in particular is they all have a work practicum component to it. So our students are heavily engaged with industry during their learning. In our foundation programs, which are traditionally anywhere from 6 to 12 months long.
Great traction for the younger kids, especially in a restaurant industry. It's a great starting point for them. And I wish that they had these when I was a kid.
I graduated from Brooks last year. I'm in the culinary arts program with Chef Avi, the instructor.
The engagement today has just been amazing. We have so many students coming out, grabbing brochures, asking amazing questions.
I learned a lot of things. I learned about some of the activities that the fishery guys do.
Everybody's been awesome. Lots of good questions. The kids are very interested in what we do. Back when I went to VIU, it was Malaspina University College. You know, without that educational background, it's likely that I wouldn't be standing here in this uniform today.
We are here today to try and encourage the youth to see themselves as potential firefighters.
The younger students just swarmed us pretty much. We had them like standing 2-3 deep listening.
The children have been surprisingly interested. They've asked smarter questions than I ever thought they would come out with, and on the whole we've been really impressed.
This event is great. I think, you know, we need more of these, really.
Oh, the engagement today has been phenomenal. We've had a really good time. We've been asked a lot of questions, anything from how much money we make to, of course, what's the worst thing we've ever seen.
I learned a lot of stuff, that I didn't know.
One of the most important values that we hold at Vancouver Island University is accessibility, right? We want to be open to everybody that wants to pursue higher education. And so we work really closely with Brooks to find the funding to make sure that no doors are closed. There's a lot of different ways that we can make education inclusive and accessible, and the partnership with Brooks has gone a long way to doing that.